Hey, Chad, Stu, Happy New Year!
Oh, yes, my brother Stu. We have you walking here. Because this Friday, we play the league championship game with you, Mr. Troy Bowles, leading us to infinity and beyond.
Hallelujah!
Wildcats in the mall, every guy is going on. Wildcats in the house, everybody say it now.
Guys, here she comes. Man, she's gorgeous.
Hey, the ice princess has returned from the North Pole.
Hi, Star Bacon. How are you?
Hi, Troy. Getting ready for the big game.
I'm feeling my-
for all of us.
Thank you. tell them about the singing thing.
How much you been to handle?
Well, my friends know that that's not me.
Well, it's pretty crazy to meet them again like this.
Hey, I was gonna call you. Like a bunch of times.
And?
Well, you know.
You kicking out?
Kinda. Hey, now that you met Darvis in the range, I bet you can't wait to sign up for the show.
No, I'm good, but if you sign up, I might consider coming.
That's completely impossible.
I wouldn't think impossible was even in your vocabulary, Troy. Troy is such a sweetheart, isn't he? He's a star of the drama club, the best girl team, just like I'm a star of the drama club. We're perfect for each other, don't you think? Are we having lunch together, Troy?
Ball up, booyah, booyah, now we got a swerve on. Now break, make the pass, clean the glass. Take another swipe for the cherry strap. Make the film dunk to the inside, outside. Dunkadelic, dunkadelic. Keep your head, don't forget. Enjoy, enjoy, be cutting your neck. You gotta get your head in the game. 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 Come on, get your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game. Get your head in the game. Get your head in the game. Get your head in the game.
Ostrich for the rest of your life.
How do you expect the rest of us guys to be out focused on some game when you're out here singing the leotards?
Whoa. No one said anything about leotards.
Not yet. But just wait, my friend.
Lovely work, all of you. James, I know my Earthworm has such depth, such pain. Now gather around for our last little sculpture of magic that is here. This is called the ball of noise. The idea is to pass around an invisible ball. When thrown to the next person, it can land any part of the body. I'll go first.
What is the
songs for Juliet and Romeo? No? Pretty please, go once, go twice. Make sure to watch the bulletin board.
The drama club just doesn't need performers, it needs fans too, buy tickets!
Oh, sorry, new glasses. But, I mean, if you didn't pop that particular song, I was like,
Kelsey, darling. I've been in 17 school productions, and let's see, how many shows have you written?
This is the first. Which tells us that I should write you more solos?
No. It tells us that you can offer directions, suggestions, or commentary, that you should be thankful that Roy and I are here to lift your music out of its current obscurity. Are we clear?
Yes, ma'am. Sure thing.
It's hard to believe that I
Troy.
Darvis?
Close them, I said. Now don't think, just say the first thing that comes to mind. How does it feel?
I don't know. Like I'm flying through the sky like a bird? Like I'm soaring or something?
Anything is possible in theater, Troy. You can reach the stars in the sky if you want to. You just have to allow yourself to risk. That's just the both of you, Miss Montez. Oh, by the way, Troy, you open your eyes now. We're not doing the miracle work for you now.
You two are amazing, like exactly what I heard in my head.
Troy, Gabriella, you got yourself your callback. Kelsey, finish the finale and work it with it.
If you want to rehearse them, we're usually in the music room during tribute after school, and sometimes during biology class. You need to call on step one and up there, or if it's easier, I can give you a wake-up call to come up to the top for you. It's loaded.
Thank you. Well, I saw how you were with
Do your friends know about that part of you?
Are you kidding? To them, I'm the playmaker, dude.
Well, they just don't know enough about you, Troy. Playmaker. That's such an odd phrase.
What about that Pythagorean theorem? Now, that's pretty wack.
I think you mean Pythagorean theorem.
Right. Totally wack.
Well, in my old school, I was always known as the freaky math girl. They would always talk about me and laugh at me. That's why I just want to keep a low profile here, you know, so I can make me.
But you can't let people stop you from doing what you want to do. I mean, you are what you do, right?
That's easy for you to say. You're like the star basketball player. I'd much rather be curled up with a good look in the room.
Hottie.
No.
Maybe.
Okay, full time. You know how in kindergarten you meet a kid and then 2 minutes later you're a best friend?
Yeah.
That's how I feel with you, like, say it.
Well, I never thought about singing, that's for sure. But when I look at you, it's like I can be anybody I want to be, you know?
So, are you serious about doing the callback? I mean, we don't have
to. No. I mean.
Really? Really?
Hey, just call me Freaky Callback, huh?
You know, you're a cool guy, Troy. But not really for your friend thing.
Never know what you're gonna feel. You never see it coming, suddenly it's real.
Oh, it never even crossed my mind that I could ever, ever hope to find someone like you.
Oh, things change when you don't expect them to. No. Can't take my eyes off of you. I know you feel the same way too. I can't take my eyes off of you. All it took was one look for a dream come true. Yeah, we got a good thing going on.
Right here is where we belong.
You never really know what you might find, but all I see is you and I are everything.
I never knew
that I've been looking for. I can't take my eyes off of you. I know you feel the same way too. I can't take my eyes off of you. All it took was one look for a dream come true. I can't take my eyes off of you. I know you feel the same way too. I can't take my eyes off of you. From the start, got my heart, yeah, you too.
Thank you. and got rid of them themselves.
So what you're saying is the individual must sacrifice for the good of the will? That's still very called heart.
Works for me.
We'll get Troy in the locker room. You guys nabbed Gabriella in the lab at exactly 1600 hours.
I didn't know you could say that many syllables into one sentence. I'm impressed.
Thanks. I've been working all night. My watch says 1300 hours Mountain Standard Time. Are we synchronized?
Save it for Charlie's anxious chat. Au revoir, mon ami.
I love it when you speak German.
Danke schön.
And if the brainiacs get Gabriella hooked up with Troy Bolton, then the science club goes from jewel to cool. And Troy will be hers from ever. Ryan, we have to save our musical for people who don't know the difference between a Tony Award and a Tony Soprano.
But how?
Darvis, I have a plan.
Lucy?
I'll tell Darvis that Troy and his dad want to sabotage the auditions because Darvis gave Troy detention.
She'll never believe that.
She'll believe anything I tell her. I'm the president of the drama club.
Yeah, but the president's not supposed to laugh, Sharpay.
Yeah. And the vice president's supposed to smile, zip it, and do what I tell him to do. Got it? Okay, let's go.
Team rules.
I'm sorry, sir.
Dad, this is Gabriela Montez,
your detention buddy.
Gabriela, I'm telling you, you're going to laugh right away. Okay, nice to meet you, Coach Bolton. I'll see you later, Coach.
Goodbye. Dad, the detention was my fault, not hers.
You haven't missed practice in 3 years. That girl shows up, you missed practice twice.
That girl name is Gabriela, and she's pretty nice.
Make you miss practice doesn't make her very nice. At least not my books.
She's not a problem, Dad. She's just a girl.
But you're not just a guy. What you do on the court not only affects your team, but the entire school. I'm telling you, if you're not on your A game, we're going to lose. And opportunities like this don't come around very often. There's something special.
A lot of things are special.
You miss this chance and you'll regret it.
You mean like you?
You're a playmaker, Bulbus, not a singer.
You ever thought maybe I could be both? And my name's Troy, Dad, not Bulbus.
Not good enough, Captain.
Not good enough, Gabriel. Get ready the game.
Job that you were born to do. Don't let us down, you gotta come through. Cause we're counting on, counting on, counting on you.
What legends?
Spider, Bill McTrean.
Harry and Tuffet.
Sam Slammy Jam and Net Letter.
Madam Curry.
Thunderclap Hat Hat.
Do you think these Wildcat legends win championships about worrying about some brainiac chick auditioning for school musicals?
Do you think these paradigms of education or cops may concern themselves with jobs or auditioning for the musicals?
I don't think so.
Check out the champions who came before. Hail the hero that you can be.
And put it away
at me. Cause they're the highest team.
And the sacrifices where
we all agree.
Focus
and forget about you know who. Don't let us down, you gotta go through. Cause we're counting on, counting on, counting on you.
That's my dad.
That's Troy.
Heartbreak Bubble, Miss Last Basket of the 1981 Championship. Don't for him, Troy. Give him the championship he always dreamed of.
Heartbreak Bubble, another lost cause. Bonehead, basketball minority's job. But you, you're the future of civilization.
You're next in the line. You're part of the chain. And now that we can make it, don't break it.
I can't believe you guys. Is this what you want to hear? I forget about Gabriella, forget about auditions, forget about singing, and we'll go win that championship. Everyone happy now?
Troy. Troy Bolton?
Gabriella, what's going on?
Guess what? I wanted to call back Steven. You've got your team and I've got mine. You go win your championship, I win the decathlon.
But I don't want to.
Goodbye, Troy.
So, Gabriella, do you want to grab a Coke? No? Okay. Maybe later.
Yo, Troy, you want to grab some lunch?
I made some outstanding Alfredo.
Chill out, sister, and it ain't me. We'll get to Rosie Ball. We always do.
talking about my role in the play, Ryan. I'm talking about my role in, like, the school. I'm not a job. I'm not a brainiac. But you know what? I'm the star. And if they take that away from me, then who am I?
Well, you could just be Sharpay. That's not so bad, is it?
Are you brain dead? No one's gonna like me if I'm just Sharpay. But on stage, I can be Juliet. I can be any ugly. I can be anyone I want, not just dumb old Sharpay. I need something to make me fabulous, Ryan. I mean, come on. They named me after a flabby dog.
Look, we've had the leads every year since birth. If we get it again, great. If not, we'll still be fabulous. Besides, it could be worse. They could have named you Pug or Shih Tzu or...
But Troy and that thing.
Look, maybe Troy would like you a little more if you were just yourself for once.
Pardon me, Dr. Phil. What do you know? You're just a kid.
I'm only 8 minutes younger than you are.
Well, those are very important 8 minutes.
I'm sorry, I didn't know anyone was in here.
Troy! Hi, Troy! Did you come and ask if I switched partners and audition with you? The answer is yes! Ryan, you're fired!
Sharpay!
No. I was actually looking for Gabriella. Have you seen him? Forget it.
Hey! I saw her in the theater, like about 10 minutes ago.
Thanks, Ryan. You're pretty cool.
How could you stab me in the back like that?
I stabbed you in the back.
Well, at least you admitted it. Now, from the top and lose those jazz squares.
I couldn't see.
We don't have much time left. The callbacks are next week, and we already have left. We have a lot to do.
Well, we have to tell our friends.
Yeah, they're gonna want to hear about this.
Well, let's move it already. We're burning daylight.
Everybody make some noise. Come on and scream and shout.
together every time. Together, together, my blessing, my blessing, my blessing.
Do this right.
Yes, now hurry! Grab a coat, get the lead!
Troy Bolton, Gabriela Montez, Troy, Gabriela. Well, it seems you were right, Sharpay.
See?
Unfortunately, I do.
But you have to give them a chance. They've been practicing all week and they're really, really good. Like what you're always talking about, like reaching for the stars. Well, that's what they're doing. Please, just 10 more minutes. I'm going to give them.
I'm sorry, Kelsey, but just like in theater, our lives are the bottom of our choices. Troy and Noelle have clearly chosen not to audition.
Ms. Darvis, we're here.
I called your names twice. Where were you?
Please, just this one time.
Rules on rules, Ms. Montez.
Just give us a chance, please, Ms. Darvis.
A chance for what, Troy? To make a joke at something that means the world to me and to your fellow classmates who came to audition?
But it's not a joke. I came to ask to give it my best shot.
We only have a few more minutes until the lights come back on. Please.
What's this, a full house?
As president of the drama club, I have to put my foot down. No preferential treatment. Your words, not mine.
Ms. Darvis, Troy wasn't trying to sabotage the auditions. Sharpay lied to you because she was afraid of losing her role.
Shut up!
Is he telling the truth? Did you abuse the presidential privilege and knowing you lied to me?
I didn't lie.
We'll talk about this letter, Ms. Evans, right now off the stage.
All yours, Ms. Darvis.
Troy, give up, you may start your callback.
But we don't have a pianist.
We'll sing without a pianist.
Oh, no, you won't. Pianist here, Ms. Darvis.
You really don't want to do that.
Oh, yes, I really do.
Now that's showbiz.
I can't do it, Troy. It was so much easier with just me and you.
Just pretend it's me and you out there. Don't worry. I got you.
Reach.
with the hoops.
He's not a bad singer either.
I wonder where he gets it from.
We're soaring, flying.
No, seriously, where does he get it from?
What about your team?
We won too.
Hey, team up you game ball, Captain. So you're going with the apple party, right? Must be your lucky day.
Hey, I really dig your music video.
I really love your voice.
Really? You really like it? Go on, tell
her. All right, all right. Gabriella, congratulations.
And
I'm sorry that I lied to Jarvis about you and Troy. Also, Amber, right? Right. I guess I have to play the old nurse now. That is, unless you can't make it to a show. Till then, break a leg.
In a theater, that means good luck.
Oh, thanks, Charmaine. Don't mention it to anyone.